and scratchy. So they all came back, and that's when our founders, Farnable, actually built those closed enclosures. So if you also want to take a good look at your, so Braindance is actually a northern bobcat, and we're going to see some southern bobcats later on, and you will see a difference there in size and in fur density, in coloring. And so you can see how she rubs her head. That's what our house cats also do, and we think they do it because they love us so much. But the reason why they actually do it is, of course they love us, but the main reason they do it is they actually mark their territory that way. So when they rub their head on your legs, they're like, you're mine. Especially after you come back from a long day at work. So she just makes sure that this is all hers, and it smells the way it's supposed to smell.
So cute.
Okay.